the river's just not clear like a swimming pool, so there's a lot you just need to be aware of and how they work. Even if you're a strong swimmer or you feel comfortable in the water, there's still some dangers in rivers and you know, natural waterways that don't exist in pools.